What could they possibly have in mind? The implication? Freyja, by the gods. She must be feeling the need to reaffirm her allegiance before she heads to war. A true red mane she is, hardly troubled by the rot. But no one is without their shortcomings. She has a hard road ahead. It does make one think. Perhaps our concerns are but two sides of the same coin. Perhaps our concerns...